2, 1.
Like that, slap me.
Good start.
Dad, can I have an advance on my allowance?
Son, you're already backed up to your 50th birthday. You see, we're your family. We love you. We let you borrow money even though you're not qualified to pay it back.
I'm like Old Yeller. It's my job to protect the home, so I have to bark.
Let me tell you something, Elvis. You see, I am not serving Dr. Huxtable, okay?
Okay.
That's the kind of thing that goes on in a restaurant. Now, I'm going to bring him a cup of coffee, just like he brought me a cup of coffee this morning. And that, young man, is what marriage is made of. It is give and take 50-50. And if you don't get it together and drop these macho attitudes, you are never going to have anybody bringing you anything, anywhere, any place, anytime, ever.
Alan!
Because liking leads to loving, and loving leads to reproduction, and nobody reproduces with me, understood?
Something's wrong. My transfer is not holding. I'm growing hair, and my armpits smell, and there's a constant circus in my pants.
The only voice that matters is the one inside your head.
Which one? Shut up.
Freeze, dirty bag, it's all over.
Freeze, you mothers!
Our hearts become one. Who could ask for anything more? Loving one who loves you and then taking that vow. Nice work if you can get it, and if you get it, you tell me how.
Dad, did you know Mom knows everything?
Yeah, that's just one of the little things we have to live with in this family.
There's no place like home.
A shrew, they're thinking that you're an idiot.
They think I'm an idiot for marrying a shrew.
What would you do if Dan just demanded that you give up the house and the job and the kids?
You're an amazing woman, kiddo.
I know, and it only took you 15 years to figure that out.
Hello, Wisconsin!
Eric, what's your grandma doing sleeping in the car? She's not sleeping. She's dead.
What?
Eric, I don't mean to criticize, but are you insane? You need to do something.
Hey, Eric, I just gotta get my check out of the car.
Kelso!
Grandma Foreman, can you just move your leg a little bit?
Kelso, she's dead.
Oh my God! You know, it seems like bad things are always happening to me. Like I have bad luck or something.
Son, you don't have bad luck. The reason that bad things happen to you is because you're a dumbass.
Would anybody like to know what Jackie's middle name is?
All I'm saying is we have to wait for the right time.
Okay. How about now?
No.
Okay. How about now?
No.
Okay. Now, right? I'll be waiting.
Shut up.
I got a birthday coming up, so.
It's for your own good, son.
This is so cool.
The forecast for today is laughter.
Laugh.
Please welcome the founders of Carsey Werner Company, Marcy Carsey and Tom Werner.